What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. All right, this is Studio Rays. All right, I'm going to be doing a video now for Studio Rays Ray Photography. And now, if you guys been following my channel, you saw that I upgraded to the new mirrorless camera, the Nikon Z6 or Z6 or whoever you want to say. Got it. I did an open box and I will be posting that video pretty soon. But I wanted to get this video out first because after shooting with this camera yesterday at an event, it was my first time ever touching it, ever shooting it, and getting those RAW files back home, and now in my studio uploading so I could get the images out to my clients, I ran into a hiccup, all right? My computer was not recognizing the RAW images out of this Z6. And even though Adobe updated and made, I was able to tether it at the event on my Surface Pro, when I tried to transfer that catalog to my standard home computer, it wasn't recognizing it. And it wasn't allowing me to edit or whatever. So I was kind of dumbfounded of what the heck is going on. I did a little internet searching. They talk about converting it and what have you, and it shouldn't be necessary to convert at this present time, all right? So I started to go that route to try to convert it, the RAW file to a TIFF file or maybe, so I just can get it into my home computer. And it turned out, when I tried to download even the converter to my computer, it turned out my operating system was, I guess, too dated. I have an Apple Mini, and the operating system I was using was El Capitan. Now, if y'all know about Apple, that operating system is kind of dated, all right? And the only reason I've been using it because it was stable, all right? Early on, when I first got into the photography, every time Apple came out with an update, I would update it, and then it would knock out all my drivers, all right? For my printer, for, you know, especially when I do my own printing, that working with my printer and the computer, all my profiles was just getting jacked up. And I said, I will never do that again. I won't jump on the first update. And I haven't. And my system always been stable. And every time I do an event, I was able to bring those RAW files, get them into my system, edit them like I supposed to, print out the images and get them to my client. So I never had a problem. Again, I was using the D610 at the time for just general shots. I have a D750 and a D500. And those images, again, working with that setup with Lightroom and El Capitan and me printing, I never had a problem. Now, updating to the new Nikon mirrorless system, again, of course, new technology, new code. So when I tried to update those files into my computer, it just wasn't jiving. It wasn't working. So it turns out what you're going to have to do, guys, if you were working with El Capitan on your Mac computer, all right, and you're having problems with those RAW files, your system needs to be updated, all right? So I'm not jumping to the newest and greatest. I decided to go up a level up because I believe by that time, Adobe got their act together. I should say Apple got their act together with Adobe to work out all the bugs. So I'm upgrading now to High Sierra. Again, I'm probably a system back, I believe, but I'm fine with that because, again, I don't want to update to the latest and greatest because usually these technology companies, it takes them a little time to get the bugs out. And as a photographer, you know, you ain't got time to work with bugs, all right? When you're working for clients and you're working for money, you on a time schedule and you want to overpress these clients. And so therefore, I'm not jumping to the latest and greatest on Apple software as it their operating system. So I have to upgrade to El Capitan, which I did. And it turns out now my RAW files are able to be read by Lightroom when it comes to the Z6. So if you're having troubles and it's not working and you're working on an old system, that may be the problem. At least in my case, it was. So I just want to put that out to you guys. I'm not going to show how you do it. You should be able to know how to do it. But just that information, I just want to get it out there. And I think it was the quickest way for me to share that information with you guys. Again, I had to upgrade. Let's recap. When working with the Mini, Mac Mini, I had the old El Capitan operating system. I had to upgrade to the next level, which is High Sierra, download that operating system. So once that's downloaded, and which I didn't know also, I wasn't working with the latest Lightroom CC. I was only getting upgrades for compatible to the El Capitan. All right, so there is a difference. So once I upgraded to High Sierra, Adobe now started pushing my updates for my Photoshop, for my Lightroom CC, and everything else I subscribe to. All right, so I didn't know that that there was a restriction or there's a incompatibility between El Capitan and High Sierra when it comes to the Adobe Photo Suite. All right, so that's very important. That's the point I'm making is that you have to upgrade. All right, go to the next one, High Sierra, get that uploaded into your system, and then again, Adobe will push those updates down so the Nikon Z6 RAW information could be read in Lightroom. So, kind of long and winded, and I'm sorry about that, but I just want to get that out to you guys. And I hope this guys help you guys out there. If you like, please subscribe to the channel. Put a thumbs up for the information. Thumbs down if it's you didn't like it. All right, I'm trying. I'll try to do better the next one. But again, this is my experience, and this channel is all about what I'm doing in my life, how it makes it easier, the things that's impressing me, and I just like to share that information to you guys and hope it can help you and further your dreams. All right. So again, guys, thanks a lot for subscribing. Excuse my language. Thanks for subscribing, and I'll see you on the next one.